Excitings!
Welcome to the Cherry Oak News. I'm Cassidy.
And I'm Isabella. Today we are going over the news for December 18th through 22nd. If you didn't know, basketball season has now started.
Also a reminder that the soccer tournament will be held every Monday and Thursday during lunch. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Carter for any further information.
This week we will be hosting a Titan Spirit Week. Our theme is Christmas.
Now on Monday, December 18th, wear your ugly Christmas sweater. And remember, those who participate will be given a candy cane during lunch by the PTSA.
Now on Tuesday, December 19th, pull up in your Grinch gear and dress up in your green or as your favorite Whoville character.
Wednesday, December 20th is Santa Hat Day. Show up wearing your craziest Santa hat. On that day, we'll also be handing out hot chocolate during lunch.
Thursday, December 21st is our Red and Green Day. Wear your most festive outfit and show up in the quad. We will be decorating ornaments during lunch.
Friday, December 22nd is the last day before break. Dress up and walk in with your favorite Christmas pajamas. By the way, that day will also be a minimum day. As part of the elective wheel, Mr. Myers and Mr. Ho's history class will be mummifying hens as part of their ancient Egypt unit.
Also, on Wednesday, December 20th, there will be a winter band concert at 6:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. Hope to see you all there.
Well, that's all for this week. I'm Cassidy.
And I'm Isabella. Thanks for watching. See you next week. Go Titans!